I need another drink.
Yeah, me too. Let's get one.
Just be yourself. That's the way I've always felt.
I'd love for you to come over sometime, and I'd love to cook for you.
Somebody's in here.
Okay.
Hey, man.
Hey.
Yeah, no, Corey, I'll let you know. Yeah. Hey, Rob. What's going on, man? Oh, hey, man. Not much. Wait. Do you not remember me? We met a bunch of times. No, I know. How's it hanging? You seriously don't recognize me?
No, I do. What's my name?
What?
What's my name?
Why is this happening to me? Supposed to be a friendly party, and now I'm forced to search my brain. Why would he ask to say his name? How's he so bold and confident? This is not how you make a friend. I'm looking at him for some kind of hint. Maybe he'll reintroduce himself again. But that's not this guy, he's gonna teach me a lesson. It's fun to make me feel so small. He firmly believes he made a big impression, and his face is known by all. Yeah, you put me on the spot, you put me on the spot, and that stinks. It really stinks that you did that. You put me on the spot, you put me on the spot, that's so weird. It's kinda weird that you did that. I don't know his name, but it's too late to confess it. I guess I'll just have to guess it.
Is it Tommy?
What's that?
Tommy?
Yep, you got it.
Yes, I can't believe that I got it right.
You got it.
We're gonna have fun tonight. My only problem is I'm starting to disappear.
Hey man, you're like kind of starting to fade away.
Yes, I am. That's not how I expected this party to end. Can you let Katie know I had a great time?
Yeah, no problem.
I hope he doesn't forget to tell Katie.